134.6 pounds. And his
Kyoji Horiguchi drew first blood. Just didn't understand. Fighting in a cage. Wait, he's looking for that opportunity. Horiguchi's glove. With this Bellator bat, he invites you. He's taken Horiguchi down. When he wins tonight, second round, he didn't land any big adjustments that Horiguchi needs to do right now. Talk about potential adjustments for each fighter as Horiguchi. Take his time, control that hand, and win all the scrambles when it comes to him. In my opinion, but the problem is, and he can take it. It is that leading up the fight. I think Darion trying to create pressure with his hips to free his leg to get himself on the line. Open up and start seeing is when Horiguchi. Immediately, he won't accept the position. He continues. That right there just tells you Darrion Caldwell is
Caldwell.
I'm sorry. That loss. He was on his knees, able to come up. He did not. Nice job by Horiguchi.
Trying to get his back. And those left here in round three. In series of. In this rematch.
More tired, and you have to put you who's very. The dive of that.
He's back there.
Look at this spinning.
Caldwell. Fight.
It's coming forward. He's looking.
We are headed to the of the penultimate round. Final fight against the 31 round of this Bellator Bantamweight.
Caldwell needs to finish.
Stops, right, Big John? Really try to improve position. Looking for the take. It's Horiguchi again. Horiguchi with less than a minute.
Darion is, you see Darion burying his
to the chagrin of the audience.
He holds